Doesn't look like it hurt Kid a little bit.
Body shot. Oh, Kid's hurt now. Kid's hurt now. And preservation from the Kid. Kitahara smells the blood. And he can't capitalize as Kid locks him down.
I'm going to have to agree with you on that one. But oh, yeah. Now, you know, Yamamoto's always dangerous. And, you know, he can't really get sloppy here in round three. Because
I'll tell you what, he got face planted.
Second.
Watch his shot. Boom. Okay. He's face planted, but he gets.
It looked like a body shot from our angle. It's obviously a shot to the face.
Yeah, yeah.
Final minute. Oh, there it is. There it is. The left hand. The knees to the midsection, then up to the head from Kidd. Here comes Kidd. Now he's bringing it home strongly, drilling in the knees. His left's done like a little leech.
Freeze. Drops him here. Boom!
What a great technique.
Going straight
just
down.
Just grab the hand down and throw the straight left.
Old playground technique. Yeah, you know, I think...
I'd like to see the judges' scorecard. I mean, possibly they did a little push-up exhibition afterwards.